A 747 airliner piggybacking a 165,000-pound spaceship. Who dreamed up this remarkable partnership of an airplane and an orbiter? Whose imagination solved the thorny problem of returning the shuttle to its home base? His name was John Kiker.
John Kiker was so very instrumental in the space shuttle program because he was the one that came up with the idea of placing the space shuttle orbiter on top of a 747, a Boeing 747, to move it across the country, to get it from California back to Cape Canaveral for the next launch.
When John Kiker proposed his piggybacking idea,